Clubhouse is going to have a few different tunes this year as the Grit and Grind Nation overgoes an overhaul. Tonight, they welcome
perimeter and the three-point shooting. Can they shoot a high percentage?
Capella got his own rebound, kicks it back out to Chris Paul. Paul, a very proficient three-point shooter, as illustrated right. They get going on the interior here in the second quarter. Chris Paul running the show. Bamute from the wing, and you were talking about it.
Run anything for him. He's going to spot up and be in the right place because that's what he did with the Clippers, and he is the best there.
Paul off the Nene screen, and he draws the foul on Chum.
People in the building are going to have to get used to that, okay?
Yeah, even in that one, Ariza had it knocked away by Brooks. Boy, the Grizzlies really scrambling defensively.
Yeah, that was a great trap.
And one, Capella with the finish and the hit.
And then all of a sudden they get away because they were late right there. Now, you had two white shirts, and he split. He split the two white nine assists. Look at that.
And they just turned it over.
Come on now, you got to get a layup here.
And it's inside, blocked by Capella.
Oh, what a great play.
Great rim stopper, Ariza with the run out and the layup at the other end.
Isn't it 10-6 in the exhibitions?
Big 3-and-D guy for the Rockets. Knocked away. Chris Paul on the move. A chance for the Rockets to take the lead here. Paul,
ooh,
misfiring just a little. Contested jump shot is short. And Chris Paul with a long outlet. Ariza, without a bounce, drills the three back to Capella. Chris Paul with just 4 points in that first half. But there's a little of that CP3 magic for it. PJ Tucker played with the Toronto Raptors last year. Gordon. Paul going to try another three and finally drills one.
Well, you can't lie there. This is in high school or college where they're going to give you the call. The referees here don't even know your name. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Well, they know Trevor. Chris Paul working against Brandon Wright. Tucker with the corner three. Got it.
Yeah, he wanted that. He's tried that a couple times tonight, so it must be part of his arsenal.
Great pass by Paul inside to Capella, who has had a...